One of the pleasures that came with moving to the Claflin School Studios was to be near working artists like Anthony Fisher. I like his work, and in one of my visits to his studio, he introduced me to a set of his drawing machines. He uses them to draw on the ground, but I was immediately struck by their strange presence and beauty. I like them so much that I express an interest in photographing them. In my own work, I like how photography transforms three-dimensional works into brand new creations. His machines are in part his tools, but I see them as independent sculptures that contain much of Anthony's restless spirit. I hope that my pictures convey something of the mystery and charm of these objects.
Size, and I flipped it over and make some other kinds of lines on it. beginning of the process. As you can see, the work transformed itself into many different things.
So isn't that a waste of paint?
This is for my next canvas. This is the primer.